Climate change is still the greatest threat to our planet. But what if the solution to one of the leading factors of CO2 emissions lay within our grasp? If we unite our knowledge and the constant flow of real-time user-generated and publicly available data, could we actually encourage people living in cities to use more sustainable means of transport? And what if we start responding to these urgent questions of sustainable urban mobility now, for us, and for the future generations?